Good morning, HAMC. This is Mor Moshe with your weekly head of school message. I'm here in the with the fourth grade class. Give me a cheer. And Mrs. Silvestri, our science teacher. We learned a lot of science this year, did we not?
A lot of science, sure.
And it's mostly earth science, I assume. Weather.
Weather, and right now, different procedures we need to work with.
Okay, so let's walk around. I have here Mauricio and Roy. Mauricio, something about...
We learned that, like, in weather, that, like, wind moves from, like, high pressure to low pressure, and that's, like, how it moves faster and slower.
Okay. Roy, something about the rain?
Well, the biggest storm cloud of all is the cumulonimbus cloud.
Okay. They bring the most rain, right?
Yes.
Wonderful. Lenny, what are you doing right now?
We're pouring water into a graduated cylinder, and... we're watching how, as we drop the marble in, it rises.
Graduated cylinder. Anyway, Anna?
We learned about the atmosphere, mm-hmm. And what their names were.
The different names for the atmosphere, the levels?
And about weather.
Beautiful, interesting. How about the entire scientific method, Samuel?
Yeah, what about it?
Collect data, make hypotheses, and draw conclusions for things that we need to study.
That is so and they learned all of that in your class, Miss Silvestri?
They learned all that this year alone.
This year alone. That is wonderful. So everybody, enjoy your experiment. Enjoy science. Science is my favorite. It's really incredible. So everybody, let's look at the camera. We have and say Shabbat Shalom.
Shabbat!